Hello, everybody. I'm Owen Modica. I'm here today with Joan Price, former principal at Gensler, who was once in charge of global client relations. She is now a consultant to Avis & Young. While I have your time today, Joan, I wanted to say thank you. And I'm very curious on how you see the evolution of office taking place in San Francisco.
Thank you, Owen. I'm so happy and delighted to be here and being retired from Gensler, but being a part of the Avis and Young team is a lot of fun and I'm excited. So I want to focus on three things today. Number one is experience in general and the future of office. The second one is building or creating an ecosystem of experiences. And the third thing is I just want to touch on decision making. So number one, for me, the future of the office is creating great experiences, wonderful experiences. And that's because it's all about the people. So the future of great offices is about creating fabulous, fantastic experiences for people. And we've seen this demand in hospitality-like amenities for offices all across, not just San Francisco, but the entire globe. And I think that the reason is that the key word is feel, and making people feel like the office is a destination and no longer an obligation. Places where I want to go, where my friends and family want to go, my colleagues, because it makes us feel engaged and a part of the community. So just experiences in general, I think it's about creating experiences, the right experiences for people. Number two is this ecosystem that I mentioned, and that's about creating experiences that help people feel connected to their community. So think about creating experiences that include cafes, art galleries, child care centers that make life in general easy. So an ecosystem where people really feel like they're being taken care of and nurtured. And so the third point is decision making. And I've seen this shift. We've all seen this shift. We're in ever since the beginning of corporate real estate leaders and finance directors were really the sole decision makers for site selection and where offices would be. That is no longer the case. That we see now sitting at the table to make those decisions, it's not just about the CEO, it's not just about the chief real estate director, it includes HR. Why does it include HR? Because it's all about the people. It also includes CIOs, chief information officers, because that addresses the digitization of the workplace. So it's an ecosystem of decision making to create those wonderful ecosystems of experiences. And that's the bottom line. The future of the office is about creating great experiences because it's all about the people.
Amazing. That was so clear, the three points that you shared with us. Thank you so much for your time, Joan.
Thank you, Owen.
I'll talk to you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Joan!